And part of God's character is a massive concern for people in poverty and for people who are victims of injustice. And therefore, one of the things that Christians are called to do, to worship God and to serve him, is to stand up for people in poverty, stand up against injustice, and to work for change so that poverty can be eradicated.